All right, what's going on? Welcome to the channel. So yeah, you're probably wondering why I changed everything on my YouTube channel again. Just trust the process, guys. Going through a little bit of an identity crisis right now, but that's okay, because today we're gonna play some Fortnite, and I have joined with me today a very special guest. She's a girl that's my friend.
I got demoted.
You didn't. No, this is my girlfriend, guys. So we're playing with a Midnight Bear.
That took you alive.
Hey, listen.
I'm just kidding. I promise I'm not mean.
No, she is, guys. This is one thing you gotta...
Okay.
I'm kidding.
I see how it goes.
Oh, yeah?
I'll hit you with a car later.
Oh.
In the game. Let me stop.
Yeah, in real life. I don't play Fortnite as much as I used to.
I do.
Yes. So I'm not as skilled as she is at this game. She's like a cracked god at this game. I'm not good, but I'm good when I don't have to build, because they introduced this new mode called, well, I guess it's not really new anymore, but it's called Zero Build. So that's what we're gonna be playing today, Zero Build Duos, and we're gonna try and get like first place or something, because.
Stop it.
Okay. Alright, I'm readied up now.
I've been readied up.
Yeah, I know, I see you waiting there in your little chair.
Looking at my watch, too!
It's gotta load everything, though.
Oh, it's because you just updated.
Oh, that's right. I did just update. It's not being choppy, though. It is a little bit, but I think we'll be okay.
This Wu-Tang glider! Do you see it?
Yeah, I see it.
Look at how sick that looks!
Did it change? It changes colors, too.
Yeah.
I might buy that. I think I have enough, V-Bucks.
For your heart's at.
Nah. Guys, I hate Roblox. It sucks now. This is why I'm playing Fortnite. I am now a Fortnite YouTuber, so...
Go ahead. Go for it. What? I'd love to see it.
I didn't do anything. We got shooting over here. We gotta check the action real quick. It's probably not even relatively close. It's probably like way out in the outskirts. Oh wait, no, it is over here, isn't it? Where are they at? Oh,
they're
I see
up
them.
Up there on the hill.
Hey, I knocked one. Get him. Your skills. Oh. Dude. Alright. No. My aim is so bad right now. Just let me take him.
I am invincible!
That was dumb of that guy to do that. Like, bro, I got you! Well, there's people. Just imagine, like, if they were like playing with voice chat. It's like, it's okay, I got you. It's like, no, run away. And then it's just like, bro.
Just like dead. Instant dead. That is a long shot.
Where are they?
Literally a long shot. They're like, south? East? No, more south than east. My sense of direction is terrible. This is not good. Oh, bro, what? Where is he?
Do you not find him?
No, I don't know where he is. Oh, there you are. He was hiding in the tree.
There's someone here.
Where? probably there.
Oh my gosh.
Did you get him?
Oh gosh, I'm gonna die though. Whew, there's another guy like right there.
Where?
Over there. He was just gonna hit me.
I didn't even see where he was hitting from.
Like the entrance of the other side.
Oh, I see.
Do you have any mint? Oh, psych, never mind. I have some.
Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. I have like a mini or something.
I got it.
That does not help. Anything good? Whoa, what is that? It's like
pasted
turquoise.
Accelerated shotgun. Try it. It's an exotic.
I got an exotic.
I'm proud of myself that I got the one guy. Because yes. Actually, I did like pure like your tactic skills.
My tactic?
Like,
what do I do?
Hiding and stuff.
Oh, yeah?
Like stuff I don't do.
Did it work?
It worked.
Good.
That's the only reason I didn't die.
See? My tactics are good. What the hell is an egg launcher?
Oh, I think it gives you health, but I could.
That was pointless as fuck. Wait.
Oh, maybe not. Oh, it's a bomb.
Oh, this thing's cool. Hold on.
Like the grenade launcher. I forgot. Eggs, if you eat eggs, they give you health. That's what it is.
I gotta use this thing.
You need anything from here?
Maybe a golden cobra DMR.
Those you want nice. It?
Yeah, they're sexy. Cool, thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, shit. This is
nice
not,
one.
Not the best idea. Whoa, it's an egg.
Eat it, it gives you health. Well, you can't eat it, but
it gives
you health.
Uh-oh.
People that way?
Yeah. Somehow I can jump high now.
The egg.
I started shooting at this one, dude.
Babe.
Yeah, suck my cock.
Did they hire the thing?
There you go. I think so. Possibly.
Oh my God.
Bro, get out of my way. Where's he at?
Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh. Alright, I got you, bro. Oh, I was so close.
Bro, die already. Oh, that's gonna kill you. No! You died?
Yeah.
I had no idea you were that low. We're gonna try and do this. Oh wait, it does.
Where's all my loot?
Back at that castle.
Is it in out of storm?
Yeah, no, it's in storm. It's out of storm, but it might be in storm soon. This exotic is amazing.
The shotgun?
Yeah, the shotgun won me the game. Or not. Wait. Are there 6 people left?
Yeah, 4.
Yeah, 4 people are left. Hey.
First game on, get a dub.
Honestly, not bad. Not bad. I like the sound of that.
Don't mind me.
I'm dead. There's somebody on the hill to our left. To our left. Game over here. It's a lot to adapt to, because this looks like a... Like... This new season is straight out of John Wick 4.
Yeah, pretty sure I'm the one that said that in the middle of the movie. Wow, this looks a lot like Fortnite.
Yeah.
I'm the one that Googled it too.
If you haven't seen John Wick 4, it's a really
go
good movie.
Go for it. It's so good. Better than Violent Night, if you saw that too.
Come on, Violent Night was good.
No, was it?
Yes, it was.
That was terrible.
David Harbour was great as Santa Claus. Oh, as you can see, yeah, I really haven't played much of this new season because all of this is just completely question marks. Oh, we're going to Lonely Labs.
Loneliest of the labs.
The loneliest lab. I would say my favorite aspect of this new upgraded map, or whenever they upgraded it, would be the winter aspect. I really like the ice. Is it just me or nobody's dropping here? What was that?
I hear quite a people.
Never quite mind. A few people. Peek. Show your head. I found this blue chest that's got a blue- what the fuck? A golden egg launcher!
That's a thing?
Yeah, it's golden. Golden, baby!
Alright. Is this thing as a golden chest? Or a blue chest? Oh, yeah. Those chests.
Yeah. Sorry, my Fortnite terminology is not great anymore. I feel like there's still people here, but they've yet to show themselves. There's people here.
Where?
Get Oh shit, the storm. Oh, that was not as dramatic as I thought.
Come at me. Where you at? You toying me?
Nice.
Open when I deploy the Wu-Tang glider, he talks.
Who talks?
There's like a Wu-Tang thing. I don't know. There's like a sound effect.
What is it?
I don't know. I just heard it, but you were talking, so I couldn't understand what it was. Oh. But I went, because I heard a noise. I heard Wu-Tang. I don't know. Is that what it not? It's not what it is.
No, there's like a lot of members at Wu-Tang.
Well, then maybe it was one of Wu-Tang's members. I want a sword.
Shit. Nice.
That's how it's done.
Clean. Oh wait.
Dollar bills, y'all.
Oh my.
Oh my gosh. Holy. Dude.
What happened?
Chill. Oh my god, I'm not going anywhere! I couldn't get anything out, oh my gosh.
Nice, bitch.
There's someone behind you. There's another. You gotta go.
Just go. No, I'm not gonna make this. I'm not gonna make this.
Just run. Get out of here.
I can't do anything. What? Okay, I'm gonna randomly pick an area on the map and that's where we're gonna go.
Facts.
Okay, we can't go in the middle of the ocean, but I'm gonna try this again.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
You're really going risky now, huh?
I didn't. My impulse clicking skills did that. Yeah. Sorry I picked like the most vacant area to drop.
Don't worry, there's two other people right up here. But I got stuff, so I can make do.
What is this thing?
Let me. Okay, there you go.
You get to ride it. Whoa, it's the rails.
No, no, no. Go the other way.
Just the way you look.
Oh. Yeah, see, this is what I'm talking about. These motorbikes. See, these motorcycles suck.
They sound weird.
I got the brand new Honda. The brand new Honda handles so well in the dirt.
It sounds so weird.
Get on my Honda. This is how you pick up girls. You buy a Honda motorcycle, and then you go pick up a girl.
This is terrible. I think a car's faster.
Once we hit the pavement here, this baby can push up to 72 miles an hour. It's really not going faster than that.
The fuck? No! No!
See, the cool thing about your Honda... Oh, where the fuck is it? I hear this. Cool thing about your Honda is that you can use your shotgun on it. Oh shit! And it gets you out of the storm really quickly. If you're on pavement. Hey girl, I got the new Kawasaki. Hop on my Japanese motorcycle.
The Kawasaki.
The Kawasaki.
They're fighting up there.
Yeah. My asshole hurts.
What'd you do?
Good question. What didn't I do? Yeah, bad bunny. Game over. Alright. Should we let the finger of fate decide where we go again? There. Okay.
That's my finger of fate.
That's your finger of fate?
I'm gonna go in the
house right there. No, I'm gonna drop here. What if I drop on this thing? What does that do? This is probably not a good idea. I'm probably not gonna do that. Drop at this factory. Slurp juice plant. Taking all the guns. What up, bud?
Give me something good. Oh my god.
Bro, you suck. Suck. Where's my emotes? Come here. Coming with me for a nice little. Are you okay? Tell me if you need help. Oh, they died. I'm coming. Oh shit.
What is that?
Is that you?
No.
Oh, gosh.
I don't know what you're talking about. Guys, it's my Subaru WRX. This is really upping the resale value of this car.
Just make sure the inside's clean, otherwise it's gonna, you know, like, dock everything.
Oh yeah, don't worry.
Like, down to like $2.
And, the interior is perfectly clean. We do have, engine problems and we're burning oil, so oh, there you go. Oh,
it's not letting me turn there.
I'm stuck.
Good,
really. I'm gonna get unstuck and I'm gonna drive right into you.
No, boy.
Yeah, I'm chasing you. I'm after you. Oh, you got an even better one. Oh. Press right click. You can horn.
I feel like we could just spend the whole Fortnite time playing with the cars.
Honestly, we could. This is now, Forza Horizon.
Facts.
Oh yeah?
Get out of my way!
Oh, excuse me!
Thanks for the shield to help my car there.
Oh, you're welcome.
Why is mine like an octave
it's
lower?
It's like an octave, yeah, that's what I was just about to say. I need a new one. Just traded my my car in for a new car. It's a lease.
Down.
How are there? I would have thought there'd be less people by now.
Come on, come on. There we go.
What is this?
We secured purple loot.
What is it?
It'll give us loot once the thing opens up.
Got it.
It just takes like forever to open. It was legendary when I was aiming for it, and then it changed.
Oh. I don't know what's happening. I want my egg launcher again. I missed the- oh shit.
Don't get in a fight. Dang, look at you.
Don't worry, I got this. Get out of me.
Get out of you? He's inside you?
Nah. He was trying to get inside me. That's for sure.
I don't think I can allow that.
No?
No.
Who is shooting over here? Why did that take so much effort to kill?
I need to figure out where Brogue went.
He's a hot dog. No, you gotta get me.
Where'd he go?
He's inside.
I knew there was another one.
Oh no. No, 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 no. 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 All right, guys. Well, that was Fortnite. I've really never done Fortnite on the channel before, so yeah.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment if you want more content like this down below. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, because I should be back on this channel, and I mean, that's a big reason why you guys are here, just saying.
I couldn't have said it better myself. Okay, alright, bye guys.